A new food service contract will lower the cost of meal plans for students at South Dakota's public universities. Under the current structure, students could pay as much as $4,000 in 1 year for a meal plan. The Board of Regents did not share how much the savings could be since the contract with Sodexo has not yet been finalized. A KettleLand.com original by Ray Yost takes a look at the new provider and the options now available to students.